Ladies and gents, let's welcome the teams.
Hello and welcome to Wrexham AFC here on YouTube as the teams make their way out now. We're just going to have a quick look at the teams unchanged team for Wrexham from their fantastic 2-0 win on Saturday. But for Solihull Moors, there is one change. Odilapo Afolayan has dropped to the bench in favour of Ekwasi Asanto. But other than that, two relatively unchanged sides. Wrexham have been in quite good form lately. They've won the last two games, so unbeaten.
Ladies and gentlemen,
had a tough match, but good draw last time out. Looked to be a lot more Solihull, so this could well be a very tough game for Wrexham this evening. But as is what seems to be the case, Wrexham hopefully hold the possession well and dominate the game. Hopefully, create one or two good chances and test the ball and now to the we're off here at the Racecourse, and Wrexham immediately launch the long ball forwards that go straight out for a solid ball throw. Sean Pearson to take the free kick. Aiming it right a bit. Holwood picks up the ball there. Interesting touch there, but he's kept control of it. He's headed on. Oh, it's just wide of the far post. Very good effort on goal there by Alex Reid. He's looking immediately a lot better today than we did on Saturday. One ball, one in the air by Max Smith. Keel right now. Carrington. Pass it forwards to Kelly. Again, Alex Reid wants the ball. Rutherford running in support. He's on the ball. Oh, it's been pulled upside. Excellent tackle. Rutherford met the cut inside from the wing. Kelly to point him up, pick him out, great pass. There's another good chance there for Rex. Pass it to Rex. Pass it back to Carrington, launches the ball. Reid trying it once again to get stuck in there. Headed away by Pearson, knocked on by White. Oh, it's a good through ball. It was a good shot on target there by George Carline, but easily collected by Chris Dunn. So we'll have to watch out for that. Carter passes it back to Bowen. It's launching forwards, but held away easily by Pearson. Holroyd on the ball now. Lovely bit of skill there. Keel Wright puts it up in midfield. Rutherford again making a great run on the outside. Kelly on the other side. He's going to cross in now. It's a great chance. Oh, just that wide for another corner. Manny Smith's making his way to the far post. Send it forwards, Holroyd, oh, try, oh! That looked like it could have been well, could have well been a handball there. I think Akil Wright got his head on it. And fantastic goal line block there by the Solihull defender regardless, but the fans gave it a handball. Well, it might have been, but I guess it's probably just the check. Forward to Reid again. Manny Smith knocks it forwards to Kelly. Tries to get stuck into Green and he wins the ball. And Alex Reid is unmarked going forwards. Holroyd's there, but it's a good effort. Another great chance for Wrexham. Ball back to Wedgbury in midfield. He's going to catch Fine Roberts. Rutherford back to Wedgbury again to right. Pass it to Carrington, back to right again. Slightly heavy touch, has to pass it to Carrington, I think. Holroyd. Holroyd tries to get his head on the ball, but ducked underneath it. Not quite a touch of advantage. Wedgbury's got the ball again. There's several Wrexham players in advanced positions. Go through the middle there. Carrington on the outside. We've got Reid up front there. Holroyd with him as well. Both on him. Rutherford at the far post of support. He takes a shot himself. Oh! Deflected away. Fancied a shot himself, but why the hell not? We've got Rex in the corner. Rutherford to take it. Launches the ball in. And it's kind of, oh! Oh! And it's somehow over the bar again. good. He scored at the Racecourse at long last. Nick Townsend, the goalkeeper, sort of got to the ball. It was knocked into the air and Rutherford just sort of had to dink it forwards. Great goal there. Reminiscent of the goal. Wrexham in the first half, 1-0 up.
Here we go, Wrexham!
Gordon Richards. Solihull desperately trying to get some life into his team. Ref's checking everyone's ready. Watch his watch. Absolutely unmarked in the centre of the box. Alan Tree, great ball by Rutherford. And he's just trodden on the ball or something. That should have been a definite goal. Won the ball back now, midfield. All right, straight on goal, the goalkeeper has to run out. But, oh, tense, exciting couple of moments there for Wrexham. So unlucky to not be 1-0 up. But two great chances, one after another. Close to accurate. Strike at goal from range by Solihull, but done. Collects the ball easily. Kane's now. Long ball for Reed. Gets a touch, but can't find his way. Over the top of the stadium. Belongs to Rutherford. Run up the right hand side there, pass it back to Carlin. Shoot now, cut across the face and misses absolutely everybody. It was a good ball in, but there was no one there to pick it up. Ball was launched forwards into the box, cleared away by Pearson. Reed will try and get on that. Cheeky flick there, once again by Carrington. And it's through. Oh, and again, Wrexham have been very lucky this game. That was a clear chance, and he's just scuffed the shot. Well, made fun. Made the most of that tall. It's been easy for Dunn. Masanka chasing the ball. No goal with that. He's got to shoot shortly. He takes a shot. Oh, it's deflected away. Good block. But Townsend wasn't in the goal. An outfield player had to block as Sanka was floored to the ground. The fans are furious. Kelly, great attempt by him. It was just blocked as Solihull desperately tried to form a human wall. Thank you. over the early time. And that's it. Wrexham 1-0. Fantastic finish by Paul Rutherford. Secured all 3 points here. Wrexham, I think they're in various results, could well be top of the league. Great performance there by team, another great defensive performance, and that the clean sheet.